Hi, my name is Sanika and this is the story of how YouTube changed my life. But usse pehle meri journey ka ek chota sa preview. I started watching YouTube in 2015. Back then, it was mostly a place to listen to music and watch a random American creator here and there. But one day, I watched this video by Matt DeVella and that changed my life. I had no idea that YouTube can be a place for things other than comedy and skits and mummy ke recipes. I had no idea that YouTube can be a place for self-improvement and introspection and storytelling. And Matt opened a whole new world for me. As a person, YouTube is amongst the top 5 most influential things in my life. As weird as it sounds, YouTube has been like a friend and counselor for me. It has helped me through my tough times. It has helped me improve my life. And after getting so much from a platform for 5 years, ek sapna dekha maine. What if I'm able to do for someone what all these creators have done for me? And finally, on 7th August 2020, I created this YouTube channel. Now, the plan was to post content in the similar domain to Matt DeVella, productivity, self-improvement with good storytelling and cinematography. But of course, life hai. Kisi insaan ka koi plan ek baar mein successful ho jaye to life ki nak kat jayegi. 2020 mein I got admission for my masters in IIT Kanpur and I just got super busy. Lectures, assignments, exams, I barely had time to breathe. So I thought, might as well just put up vlogs of my day. I'll at least get used to the content creation process. Record karna seekh jaungi, editing karna seekh jaungi. So what if this is not the kind of content I genuinely want to make? I'm at least making something. Waise bhi ye wale videos kaun dekhne wala hai? Famous last words. A few months later, one of my IIT Kanpur vlogs blew up. And then another one and I realized I had made a mistake. I had unknowingly picked a niche. So, I nikli thi banne Sanika, the self-improvement person / life philosophy storyteller. I don't even know how to describe it, but I ban gayi thi Sanika, the IIT Kanpur master's student. And before I could understand what was happening, there were 10,000 people subscribed to my channel, all because of my IIT Kanpur content. So I gave it to them. I made vlog after vlog of my life at IIT Kanpur until eventually the inevitable happened. I graduated, shifted cities, started a new job, and the YouTube thing just fell apart. I didn't realize it, but I had lost myself in the process.
ये फितरत है हमारी
हम इसे कितने सोचते हैं कि जिंदगी से ऊब गए हैं कहीं भाग जाते हैं यहाँ से छोड़ देते सब कुछ नहीं समझ में आ रहा ये जो भी है
अजीब बात है अपने आप से अनजान महसूस करना
मैं हूँ ना आपका दुश्मन मैं तो कर ही रहा हूँ खुद को बर्बाद
दादू ये सारी खूबी हंसती क्यों रहती है
क्योंकि मर के ही पता चलता है कि जिंदा थे तो जिए नहीं और मर के भी बचे नहीं
Present day, my video views have never been lower, and that's understandable since I didn't really post for 1.5-2 years. And uske pehle bhi I wasn't really consistent. Not to mention the niche change. Kabhi kabhi lagta hai maybe I should just ditch this channel and start a new one in my chosen niche. But the thing is, I want my journey to be there on YouTube in its entirety. When I make it big, I want to look back at all the videos that I've made because एवरी सिंगल पीस ऑफ कॉन्टेंट इज समथिंग दैट आई एम इनक्रेडिबली प्राउड ऑफ. कुछ कुछ वीडियोज में हल्का सा क्रिंज लगता है, बट आई एम स्टिल प्राउड ऑफ ऑल ऑफ देम नॉनदलेस. These are the videos that gave me thoda bahut recognition, that opened doors for me to collab with the people I looked up to. These are the videos because of which people have recognized me in real life 2 times. They have literally stopped me on the street to take a selfie with me. It is because of this YouTube channel that I'm becoming more confident in how I express myself. I'm becoming more eloquent. I'm learning to write better, to shoot better, to edit better. I'm learning to connect with people. It is through this YouTube channel that I've realized my love for filmmaking and storytelling and movies in general, and that is why I joined film clubs where I am now surrounded by like-minded people. I'm learning to make movies, I'm learning to work in a team, I'm assisting people on their movies with the hope that one day this will give me the skills to make something of my own. And I have never been more creatively fulfilled in my life, and I can't believe that this is only because one day I just randomly decided to start a YouTube channel. And while my original plan was to make completely different kind of videos, the end goal even then was to help people, to motivate people, to make them feel better or to make them feel hopeful. And I'm proud to say that every single video on this channel has done that. Every single video on this channel is my legacy, and I'm not going to shun any of them. I'm just going to keep working on it and learn to get 1% better with every video I make. And if you want to see another video that I'm really proud of, you can click on this right here.